blankets, which are a safety net for children who are being removed from their homes from Guardian Lion.
And I really care about helping out other people in the community, and this is a great night to do it.
It just brings joy into their lives, so making these blankets provides hope.
Here because I think that this organization, I've always wondered if they have one of these, and I think it's great what they're doing.
Because I want to help out and volunteer at my church, and this was one of the things that they wanted help with, and I was like, okay, well, it helps me meet other people and helps little kids.
Because he brought me in because it was for defenders of children, and I thought it would be kind of cool
to make these blankets for abused children.